So far, all the customers except one had lunch on 19th of February, and the clustering is quite obvious. We can't exclude that the customers from other days might also be at risk. That's why we put all of them under compulsory testing notice. The possible in this case, who had who is a cleaner in the restaurant. The earliest onset had was onset of cough on 18th, and he developed fever in the afternoon of 19th. So we expect that period he is most infectious, and the CT value is 18 on testing. So it is possible he might be a super spreader. We are studying the distribution of the tables. We are also tracing the other customers on the 19th to in order not to miss anyone who might be get infected.